topic of budgeting. So today, I think production budget, this all we have already completed during last session. Am I right? Sorry.
Yes, sir.
I think in here we have finished. Sales, production, labor. I am very much sure that material purchase all we did. Similarly, if it is related to, and with the same illustration, we continued taking those different kind of budgets, and we were dealing with making their budgets well in advance, getting their cost well in advance, so that as soon as the production or any activity we start incurring, there should not be any kind of disturbance, because any resources, if you will find any kind of problems, then it is going to hamper remaining all other resources. So it is very, very important for us that we need to prepare those budgets well in advance. I think I'm very much sure that we did purchase, production, everything during last session. And this is overhead budget. So of course, as again, depends upon how many labor hours, what is the rate. So that is labor to the supplier, to the repairs, to the indirect labor, to the other labor, altogether total cost of labor. Then factory cost, if suppose we have overhead cost, supervision cost, depreciation cost. So all kind of budget we need to prepare well in advance, so that a kind of cash required to business operation or funds required for business operation should be very crystal clear. Even closing inventories we did, okay, for different product, cost of goods sold budget. Different expenditures budget. Cash budget we'll be going to see at last. Okay, we will be doing a full length question on cash budget. And today we'll be having first introductory part of fixed and flexible budgeting, which will be full length question of 15 marks. If it is other than MCQs exam for you in the month of November, and I hope by then, as far as college things are concerned, I believe that you know, vaccination drive will be over, and we will be having offline exam as far as your exam is concerned, which will be conducted in November 2021. So what is fixed and flexible budget? Why basically we prepare this kind of budget? It's very important for us to learn that fixed and flexible budget. See, suppose you have a production on an average production of say around 90%, okay, and you have made their plans according to that, but due to COVID, all of a sudden there is a slash of demand, and your budgeting comes to 60% or 50%. Then what you will do? At that point of time, you are going to prepare a new kind of budget? No, it is not advisable. So that is why what we do, we always make these things prior. We make those budgeting well in advance. So at different level, 40% also, 60% also, 80% also, 100% also, we will make the budget. Let the production may be at any level of production activity. Whatever the level of production activity we will be facing in that particular accounting or period or academic period, subsequently we will be going to follow those flexible budget and we'll continue our work. So again, to have the broader concept of fixed and flexible budget, you did not have to focus much, but you have to focus on the aspect which we have done in marginal costing. You know, fixed cost, variable cost, and semi-variable cost. So based on that, if I will ask certain question, how the fixed cost change If suppose there is a change in fixed cost, how you are going to reflect or defect in your budgeting or in your calculation? Or if it is a variable cost, how the changes, how the variation to be incorporated? Or it is a semi-variable cost, how it is to be incorporated in budgeting? Any one of you? So again, let me explain one example. Suppose it is a salary, which is a fixed cost, or rent, which is a fixed cost. And I'm paying the rent of 1 lakh rupees. Next year, I am expecting rent is increasing by 10%. So how much rent will increase? What will be the expected rent? No answer? Strange. So any changes, I think again you forgotten, we did lot many question of marginal costing, whereby we did a different level of activity, what is the contribution, what is the fixed cost, what is the expected profit, etc., etc. Same logic to be applied here also. If it is a variable cost, the per unit will change. Okay. If it is the fixed cost, the total amount will change. Yeah, thank you, Abhishek and Yogita. The total amount will vary. You can unmute and you can speak here. Yeah. Always I need to check your chat and all. So if it is semi-variable, that specification will be given in the question. So let us do a few questions, and I told you what is the importance of flexible budget, why we need to do flexible budget to have the better prospects. So this is the condition whereby a manufacturing company having 75% of its full capacity, it is proposed to offer a price reduction of 5 to 10% depending upon volume desire given below the relevant at 75%. This is the cost structure. Output will be 75,000 unit. Okay, selling price is 96 per unit. Material cost. Material will be variable or fixed? Wages cost per unit.
Variable.
Variable, sir.
Wages also variable. So see, here at 75%, it will be 40. But 85%, it will be 10% less. Here also 96, 5% off. Matlab, here per unit, I'm going to change. Be very careful. Okay. But in spite of these variable, if it would have been fixed cost, like this 14 lakhs, and 14 lakhs ka 10%, if they would have stated less, then I would not have taken per unit. I would have taken 14 lakh minus 1,40,000, and that would have given me the value of 12,60,000. Likewise, we could have done the changes. So this is very important, phenomena which we need to keep in mind when we are making the flexible budget. So first, basic budget we'll be preparing at 75%, and then subsequent changes we will be making for 85% level of production and 100% level of production. So let's do this question. Kindly make the formatting. Okay. So this is the flexible budget which we are looking for. Here these are two fixed overhead, two variable overhead. They are asking statement showing the variable cost, fixed cost, profit and loss at 75%, 85%. 100% level of capacity. Okay. And also indicate which is the most profitable kind of level out of them. So whether 75 is giving maximum profit or 85 is giving maximum profit or 100 is giving maximum profit, that should be subsequent question. So kindly make this formatting. Kindly go with rupees and CPU column for all level of activity. Total amount. Completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let us go see when it is specifically given, whether it is. Achha, here you have asked separate question. Rent is always depends which kind of rent you are giving. If you are giving rent on daily basis, then in that case, it will be variable cost. If the rent is given on monthly basis or quarterly basis or half yearly basis,
fixed.
Then it will be fixed cost. I hope Yogita, you got the answer. So at 75% level, we have 75,000 unit of production. Okay. We have the direct cost as 96 rupees. Okay, we will take it as 96. If the cost is 96 per unit. Wait, 45, page number 129. Sorry, that is selling price. Material is 40 only. I'm so sorry. Material is 40 only. So 44 per unit. So for 75,000 unit, what will be your answer?
40 into 75,000.
How much you got?
Sir, 30 lakh.
Absolutely right answer. At 85%, what question is specifying? It is 10% less. So what will be the price then? What will be the cost per unit?
It will be.
₹36, sir.
Absolutely right. So my per unit will be 36. And now this 36 for 85,000 unit. Am I right? So what is the total cost?
Yes, sir.
What will be the total cost?
It will be 30 lakh 60 thousand.
Absolutely right. Now for 100%. I hope everyone is understanding and they must be writing on their notebook.
This yes, 15% sir.
15% less. So then what will be the cost per unit?
It will be 34.
Let me check.
And 34 into 1 lakh, it will be 34 lakhs.
34 lakhs. Absolutely right answer. I hope you must have understood first step of your...
Yes, sir.
Flexible budget. Okay. Now let us go for labor. Labor, it is 10, 10, 10. I think it's very simple logic. I'll go with 10. What will be the cost?
7 lakh 50.
Absolutely right. And I think it will remain same everywhere. 10. What will be the
8 lakh 50.
Yes. 10.
And 10
lakhs. 10 lakhs.
Yes. अभी समझ में आया कि वेरिएबल कॉस्ट कैसे होता है? उसका पर यूनिट फिक्स रहता है, उसके हिसाब से आपको चेंजेस करने पड़ते हैं, जो भी चेंजेस. नाउ वेरिएबल ओवरहेड में दिया उन्होंने, सेलिंग एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन इज वेरिएबल 4,40,000 एंड प्रोडक्शन इज ऑल्सो वेरिएबल 14 लैक्स. सो दिस 4,40,000 फॉर हाउ मेनी यूनिट? फॉर 75,000 यूनिट. सो पर यूनिट कॉस्ट विल बी हाउ मच? पर यूनिट कॉस्ट विल बी हाउ मच? हाँ जी,
डिवीजन करना पड़ेगा.
हाँ, डिवीजन करना पड़ेगा. तो कितना है? फोर लैख फोर्टी डिवाइड बाय 75,000.
सर 5.86.
अच्छी तरह से कीजिए, मेरे को तो 4.40 आ रहा है. ओके, दिस इज एट फुल कैपेसिटी, मतलब 100%. आई एम सो सॉरी, दिस 4,40,000 इज फॉर 100%. सो पर यूनिट कॉस्ट विल बी हाउ मच? 4 rupees 40 paisa. नाउ द सेम विल एप्लीकेबल हियर. 4 rupees 40 paisa into 85,000. How much it will come? 3,74,000.
3,74,000.
And 4 into 4 rupees 40 paisa into 75,000.
3,30,000.
3,30,000.
Here also production is at full capacity. How much? 14 lakhs. Mm. So per unit cost will be 14. Again, CPU will be 14 into 85,000.
14 into 11,90,000. 14 into 85,000.
समझ में आ गया?
10,50,000 and 10,50,000.
हो गया? कोई टेंशन यहाँ तक?
No sir.
No problem sir.
Again, production दिया हुआ है, which is fixed 14 lakhs. Now I will not go for per unit. Okay? I'll take 14 lakhs each.
It's fixed.
Divide by 75,000 unit.
It is 18.6.
Here also it will be 14 lakhs.
Yeah.
Divide by 85,000 unit.
It's 16.4777.
Here also 14 lakh
and 14.
So 14 ही आएगा. Similarly, selling and distribution overhead 5 lakh. Divide by 75,000 unit. Tell me your answer.
6.67.
Here also it will be 5 lakh. Divide by 85,000 unit. Here also 5 lakh.
5.
Got it?
Yes,
I will sir. Add all this. I will get the total cost. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Per unit also I can get the value. Okay, you do it with your own. Verify kar do. And tomorrow morning, if I can keep your lecture, will it be okay for you? So that at least flexible budget we
can do
tomorrow.
Fine, sir.
9:30, 10 o'clock will be okay, 9:30?
Yes, sir.
तब तक उठ जाते हैं सारे बच्चे लोग.
यस सर, यस सर.
कल एक्स्ट्रा लेक्चर रहेगा. ओके. to finishing a flexible budget. Here, what is the total?
So 81,40,000.
CPU. कुछ नहीं total करना है बस.
Divided.
अभी careful about sales. Okay. यहाँ पे profit पूछा है मुझे. Sales के बारे में they have stated. Here it is 96. Here 5% off. Here 10% off. So here it is 96 rupees per unit.
Or 75.
Multiply by 75,000. I hope now you can get the profit also. Here it is 5% off. So what will be the selling price? 96.
Sir, 91.2.
Absolutely right. Multiply by 85,000. See, tomorrow also I want the same kind of response from you all. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
77,52,000.
Absolutely right. लग रहा है मैं क्लास में ही पढ़ा रहा हूँ. Very happy. अरे मैंने क्यों आंसर? Now next it is 10% off. What will be the value here?
86.440.
Yes. Total cost? Total
64 lakhs.
Nay.
So now we can go for the profitability. Okay.
1,70,000.
वैसे ही आप ढूंढ सकते हैं. Divide minus करोगे तो you'll get the profit.
हाँ.
Per unit cost. So likewise, you can practice now other questions also. The remaining question I will be taking tomorrow morning at 9:30 of flexible budget. Will it be okay for you?
Yes, sir. Fine.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
हाँ तो इधर कितना per unit profit कितना आ गया देखो बता बेटा.
2.27.
Here.
Sir, last one of 5 lakhs. Sir. 5 lakhs.
This is 5.
5 and 5.
I think 5 rupees, ma.
Yes, sir.
Here.
It is 3,78,000, sir.
Per unit.
4.45.
So I believe this 100% level of activity is the best level of activity whereby maximum profit is expected. Yes?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
ये वाला comment and conclusion अपने को वहां लिखना पड़ेगा. ये भी पूछा था ना उन्होंने. That was also the question which has been asked, no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now it is fully completed question. Thank you. See you tomorrow morning. You try Thank you, other sir. Question yes. also.
Thank you, sir.
Be at home.
Okay, sir. Good evening, sir.
Be safe. Take care of your family members. Bahut hi ganda situation chal raha hai. Be careful.
Yes, sir. Okay. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Bye, Bachcha Patti.
Yeah, bye, sir.
Tomorrow 9:30 we will meet again, okay?
Yes, sir.
Kal thoda yes, extra padenge. To maja aayega. Abhi shaam ko exhaust ho jate hain. Bye, everyone.